Okay, as we walk over here, we see another blue bit of plastic. And these are the big ones, right? Now, you're not seeing the little ones. Like this red one sticks out here because it's red. There we go. Look at that. It's full of it. All this whole beach. And this is Australia, which has got a very small population. But still, we have this disgusting stuff washing up on our beaches. What else can we find along here? Yeah, so this is where I've been sitting. It's a dry bit of sand, and as we walk along, you'll see all the blue bits sticking out. There we go, there's one. There's another. We walk along. Here's some more. Now the blue's the easiest to spot, but a lot of the plastic that is out there is clear, white, looks like a piece of, I don't know, food or something floating by. So that's the kind of stuff that we're dealing with, and it's everywhere. Now, I've marked off a couple of squares over here, and it's a veritable rainbow within it. Now I hope you can see this. As we get down really low, let's have a look. We've got a green bit. Zoom out. Over here we've got a little blue bit. Bit. You see that green bit there? Now they're the big bits that we see. Oh, here we go. A little plastic ring or something. We'll go over to this one. You can obviously see red plastic thing. What does it say on it? Eco. Eco, that's a joke, isn't it? Here we go, another bit there. Pick that up. It's like too much to pick up here. It just breaks my heart. Here we go. Look at this one. Okay, I'm not in there, but there we got a, what's that, green bit. Blue. There. You see, it just wants to blow away. Get up there. And everywhere we look, everywhere we look, there's bits of plastic on this beach here on Stradbroke Island. It's so sad. It just, look, see there? Breaks my heart. And you've got to stop it now. Yeah, so what do we end up with when we look around this beach for a bit, end up with this bottle that's floated up. And here's a whole bunch of the plastic. I hope you can see that inside there. Just disgusting. It's just a soup of beautiful colours. Ugh, yuck. That's not the way that God made this one. Come on, people. Let's clean this up and stop chucking out plastic. Let's just stop using plastic. We don't need oil for energy anymore, and we don't need oil for plastic anymore. We don't need plastic. We've got enough resources and intelligence to get past this using our intelligence. We have the ability to do this. We can stop this shit.